This is Worcester County at Christian Academy, and you're watching Touchdown Friday Night.
What free sweatshirts for everyone thanks to Tran Orthodontics. That last one was really cool. Centurion's down 14-13, but Gage Jarrin, he's about to change that. He picks it up off the bounce, and he's got nothing but daylight. He takes it 70 yards on the kickoff return for 6, 20-14 Cal. Mercer County's turn. The Titans, Kalen Drakeford, he powers his way in for 6, 21-20 Mercer. Cal kept up, though. They're strong and they're tough on offense. Anthony Sabatino, the 44-yard strike to Luke Leeper. But Mercer County wins it 45-42. That's 3 straight losses for Cal. Who would have thought that? They are at Henry County next week. Who would have thought it? You know what I said.
How about we got look at this. New sweatshirts with our names on the back.
Right.
I could have actually given this to Taylor Durden if she were here, but she's not.
What else is new?
Hey, Mail's been great this season, but there's another 6A team in Wave Country that also entered the night with a perfect record.
Mike Fussell went to Hardin County to